Welcome to MooMooMath in Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about an ecosystem called an estuary. An estuary is a body of water that has fresh water entering and is also open to the ocean. It is a semi-enclosed coastal body of water that is connected to the open ocean with fresh water draining into it. If you look at the state of Georgia, you can see the Savannah River runs through it. The Savannah River dumps into the Atlantic Ocean and creates an estuary. Here is what a small portion of this estuary looks like. Estuaries are known for their brackish water, which is a combination of salt and fresh water. Estuaries have been called the nurseries of the sea because of the many phytoplankton that are found there help the food chain and provide food for many organisms. In addition, they are a safe environment for fish, birds, and other wildlife to raise their young. Estuaries also help because they filter sediment and pollutants from the water before it flows into the ocean. In addition, they buffer the ocean and the land, which helps decrease the effects of flooding and storm surges. Estuaries can be classified according to their geological features. The classifications include coastal plain estuaries, tectonic estuary, bar-built estuaries, and fjords. Coastal plain estuaries look like valleys with gentle sloping bottoms. Their depth increases towards the river's mouth. This type of estuary is known throughout the world. An example is Tampa Bay in the United States. Bar-built estuaries are formed when sandbars build up along the coastline and they partially cut off the waters behind them from the sea. Fjord estuaries are narrow and steep and are usually straight and long. They are found in areas that have been covered by glaciers. And finally, tectonic estuaries are created when the sea fills in a hole or basin that is formed from sinking land. San Francisco Bay is a good example. So there we go, estuaries, the nurseries of the world, places where fresh and salt water mix together. If you need additional information, this playlist should help out. And thanks for watching.